Okay, this is a 8x10 artist panel, and I'm doing it on the back side. You'll see that I found the center, and to create my initial circle, you're going to see that I've used a bowl. I've done this because it creates the cleanest circle. For the outline of the circle, I'm using 5mm strips that I have put into tight coils and then domed on the end. I've also put glue on the inside before I start to glue them down. I let that glue dry, then I apply it to my piece.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Please like, share, subscribe. If you have any questions, please ask them below and I'll be sure and answer. Please subscribe. Until next time, bye.